to set world records while consuming the most hot dogs in one sitting may not at first glance seem to have much to do with around the world balloon effort. And neither does climbing a skyscraper with suction cups. But actually, many experts say the reasons behind such efforts are often quite similar.
People seek individual recognition. They want very much to be different from everyone else and to find something distinctive that they are known for.
Publicity is often part of the adventure equation. Many of us have pondered the question, if a tree falls in the woods and nobody is there to hear it, does it make a sound? Well, similarly, if a risk taker completes an adventure and doesn't tell anyone about it, just how satisfying is it?
And that's why many risk takers have well-oiled public relations machines. But all in all, those who study the human condition say many adventurers have something in common with some well-known people from the past.
If Columbus had a spaceship, or if Vasco da Gama had a spaceship, he would be on that spaceship. Now, granted, he might want to go to Mars to exploit the natives and steal the gold out of their feet.
But what's that chewing your sleeve?
There is that innate spirit.
A spirit that may be death-defying, but often ends up satisfying. Gary
Sarge.
Duncan, CNN, New York.
Sarge.
I think we see John Sessler with that hot dog eating contest
yeah,
there.
I think I believe we won.
Yeah.
We have an adventurous spirit of our own here. Jeff Hart is going to join us next.
Absolutely, and Ed Sullivan trying to make a return to television. We'll explain when we get you plugged in.
Oh, now he pulled over. Let's see what's going on. Sir, didn't you see my lights?
I was looking at that.
Well, didn't you hear my siren?
I was listening to the radio.
Where else can you get a big black light every day?
Health is everyone's concern. Hello, I'm News 4's Carol Gold.
Giant sofa-sized paintings as low as $19. Smaller accent paintings from $7. Absolutely
he's
no painting over $49.
I believe he's tired out.
Sale this Sunday, 11 to 4. In Greenville at the Holiday Inn on Roper Mountain Road. And in Asheville at the Radisson. Original sofa-sized oil paintings from $19. This Sunday only, 11 to 4.
These people say their families were torn apart by kidnappers.
So what kind of you've never experienced in your life?
How did they survive? Find out on the next Maury Povich Show.
Monday at 9 on WYFF 4.
Hold your leg up. Hold your leg up if he's still hanging on to it.
He ain't no, he just barely got it.
To the silicon landscapes of tomorrow's supercomputers.